Trying. No, we still don't get that either. Right, we're away, and what is the news? It's going to be the guest of the place. It's going to be three of us, two from Ford and a Custom. On the inside, the boys in the middle, that's Craig Cooplin. On the outside, the Sturton 101 is down, so that's going to work. If the Sturton 101, then it's Craig Cooplin that takes the lead. It's going down the far side. Simon over to you a bit later on the brakes, if it is, he bounces about. He's going to open the door for Dean Boyd, he's going to bounce about even more. Here's the one race, number 63, takes up second place now. In the Class 4 race, we've got time to win in the Sturton number 4. Brett Bastelin there with him as well as Simon Overty. Looks to try and defend from the Class 4, Sturton number 4 of Andrew Ward. Then we move back to David Mowers in the Skunk Talk 522 and Samuel Goddard in the Sturton number 18 network. That's putting back the fair way to keep things to the pushing on down to this one. Here's the one very simple thing to the Craig Cooper. Definitely out there on this one. Here's the 101 team boys in test. The one race needs to train. Then we've got a challenge for third. And Simon over here, this one for number 18. Defending the inside line. Andrew Ward looking for a way around the outside. Here's the Sturton number 4. Then we've been to Samuel Goddard, who's got past the second of the two Class 2s. Mark David Mowers. Here's the